subjects lined the route through London of the coronation of our present King George and his Queen, formerly Princess of Teck. Though we did not know it then, the days of unrivaled prosperity were gone. Yet of all the thrones of Europe, that of Britain alone came through unshaken. Coronation in June 1911 was followed in July by the investiture of the Prince of Wales at Carnarvon Castle. Then, the pageantry of Delhi Durbar.